Give a man a fish, you feed him for a day. Teach him to fish, you feed him for a lifetime. In Lebanon, more children than ever before are experiencing a lack of education due to the huge economic crisis.
فرحان مدرسة يا فاضية؟
لا
ليش؟
حياتنا نحن رحنا على المدرسة وما عبرنا
ما حدا عم يسجلنا
ما عيد تروح على المدرسة؟
لا
ليش؟
ما عنا نصيب
أمي تروح تدور لي بس ما حدا يقبلني
ليه بتحب تروح على المدرسة؟
عشان نتعلم ونبني مستقبلنا
إنه عشان أكبر ونأمل مستقبلنا
التعليم مهم عشان إذا تكبر تكون تعرف تقرأ تعرف تسوي هيك تعلم أولادك إذا ما تعلم أبدا ما رح يقدم لمستقبلهم
During our assessment, we were expecting to find many kids who don't go to school. What we also found was a girl who started an initiative on her own.
بتعلم بالمدرسة وإجي هون علم الأولاد الصغار.
ليه بتعلميهم؟
لأنه هون في كتير عالم ما درست هلا إذا فتنا للمخيم التحتاني في كتير عالم رح تجتمعوا وهي أبدا ما درست. نعلمهم الأحرف العربي وألف نعلمهم الإنجليزي ورياضيات.
كيف؟ عشو بتكتبي لهم؟
إذا ما في ما بيكون عنا الواحد نكتب لهم على الشواغل.
Malak was fortunate enough to go to school. When she comes back, she teaches the less fortunate kids what she learned. As beautiful and innocent as Malak's initiative is, it should be matched by us who can do so much more and create a greater impact. Global studies have shown that children who are denied education are most likely to experience life-altering violence, forced labor, sex and slavery trafficking, early marriage, hunger and malnutrition, and recruitment by militias. Education is the passport to the future. Tomorrow belongs to those who prepare for it today. It is our responsibility to provide these kids with the necessary tools that will give them a chance for a better future.